Night mystery solved. Now, this past Wednesday, the Subaru telescope on Mauna Kea captured video of this mysterious light over Hawaii. Check it out. Well, guess what? It is not a UFO, they confirmed. It turns out that the so-called flying spiral is actually a new satellite that was launched earlier that day by SpaceX. I'm sure it launched all sorts of theories, so thanks to them for clearing up